This is going to be part two. I don't know how far I'm going to get because I'm getting a headache. I don't know if it's from looking for the bug or what. I had one a little bit earlier today in class. So it might be remnants of that. Okay, part two. I'm going to look at page two. Hopefully I can learn page two. So I'm just going to run through the paddle part alone. Let's see. I need an E flat. If I can read this, I can't read my notes. Oh, that needs to go. Swinging over, so I got right, left, dim. No, those are finger. I cannot read this at all. Oh, that goes down. Okay, so let's try that far. It's like a couple bars. I don't know what the left hand does. I'm trying to go back to that one here. So that's a F and a C. And then it goes, okay. Slow way down. Wait, he says it's with the trill. So, coming into that a couple bars before. It's weird because it's just at an angle, just a little. Thank you. run through that again. We're almost done with the top line. We got three left. Correction. Yeah, we have three left. There's four lines on a page. Stopped raining outside. It's been raining all day. That needs to go up to a G. Okay. Something's not right. Oh, wait. That's in an open. That's right. The bass that's wrong. And it still goes contrary. Should finish this line. Pedal. So we got this. Oh, it's the same note. It goes down. So Something don't sound right. I don't have any of this foot. I don't know why I got a heel on that. I could just slide my foot. But if I get shoes, I won't be able to slide my foot. We'll see. I'll leave it heel for now. To here, and then it goes back up to here, and then it goes to here. So that's going to be a lot of left foot work, I'm thinking, because I don't like to be manipulating my body if I don't have to. Did I just strike? My organ settings are all messed up now. Go through all that trouble. Get rid of the horn. Yeah. There's something else gonna write in here. Oh, my foot. I'm gonna write in my footing. So that can stay. This is left foot. Left foot, left, right, and then left. That's like right underneath it. That's like both feet together. Just to play one note. You don't need that. Leave this on the left side of the note. And then this could be left again. Or else I could cheat and see what I did in the other page. And I'll have to figure it out again. That's left, right, left, right. Switching to left. Right. Okay, where's that C? Oh, that's a right foot. He better not be lying to me. Oh my gosh. It's not the same. This G is not. No, that's B. That B is a new note. Not a G. Okay, so let's. Oh, wait. I gotta still put the pedal to this other section I haven't yet looked at. And I'm looking at the recapitulation, thinking, yep, let's just look at the recapitulation. I don't think my left hand got a good warm up. My right hand did, though. That was a close one. So I'm looking for my pencil. I lost a pencil earlier today. I got the head of my friends. I don't know what I did with it. Okay. So we're on an A flat. There we go. And we go down to this note. Where are we? One, two, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. Oh my gosh, what note is that? One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, and then this is all normal, I think. So coming off, this is a D, two, one, two, three, one, two, bum, bum. So I have two G's, then it goes F, and then that little figure that goes sol la re. Okay, so I don't know where to start from. Nope, that's not a right spot. But it goes here. Somehow it goes here. Now I don't know what the left hand does. Oh, it does this. Yeah. Let's run through that again, make sure that we can actually play it. Isn't right. I'm adding too many notes. Sound right. Doesn't sound right. At the pedal again. Okay, so let me run from the beginning. Well, no, let me run from this top of the page again and just make sure that I could actually play it because it's not really that good. It needs some work. It's a wide leap. Is that a help? You got something pulling on my shoulder. The A is held all the way. Yes. I'm forgetting the left hand. Yes. And it's on an F and one note. The left hand again. Does it go to? There. Oh, it's a suspension. I don't remember that. I Oh, there's an E natural in there too. Okay, we got it. You gotta lift your foot up too, darling. This is good to hear. Or does that go down to the F? Uh-oh. That stays on the G. That does go down to the F. All right. I'm gonna run. I don't feel comfortable with it. Play the right notes. If my shoulder is up a little, thank you. Oh, something still ain't right. I think I'm falling asleep. My shoulders are making weird noises. G minor chord. Just sounds really weird. Alright, I'm gonna run from. There's no way I'm gonna have enough energy to finish this page. I'm gonna run from the beginning and see what happens. Let's see. Part one was about an hour and a half. This is already a half hour. And I have a headache, which doesn't help all much. It's 25. Well, time wise, I'm happening. Okay, so I'm gonna run through this and see what happens. So it's gonna stay on the E. goes to here. At the top of the page because I don't know what just happened. Still not right. That cadence isn't right either. Do. So that's an F. We're done with that page anyways. Try that. I'm still not happy with the top of the page. Still not happy with it. I think you just have to run through it a few times and get used to it. Just isn't right. Da da da. getting everything mixed up now. Oh no. B is still wrong. Go next to for the, you know what, I might just finish it. I'm finishing it. I don't want to, but I'm going to. So I got do. Okay, so that goes down to a D. That goes down to a C. Those are my pedal modes. And then it goes down to a B. And it goes. Bach was really smart. Okay, and we'll get to that last part later. So that's pretty self-explanatory. So if we start from the C section, although I need to try this out with my finger. I don't have any of this fingered out. Should be right. Oh my gosh. Luckily, it don't go that fast. Thank you. Am I playing something wrong? This page keeps falling. I think I'm playing something wrong. So you got the D. Oh, I am. I'm moving to the C too soon. So it strikes the D twice. What's my left hand doing? Left hand does just that note. Yes, they're on that note. I'm holding that note. The pedal does. It's too much stuff going on. The pedal goes here. It goes up to that's a G, that's a G, and a G, and a D, a G, and a D, and a B. That's a D, B flat. That's a G, and that's a B flat. I don't know why it's not sounding right, but it's not sounding right. The one at that sounds right. I was playing the wrong chord. The right hand was wrong. And then it goes back up to here. etc. And then this is a that's a C sharp. See how I play this. Oh, pedal. Oh, seriously? So that comes in on beat one, then it drops on beat one, no, that's on beat two, and then it drops on beat one. Let's see here. So God, that's not right. That's a C sharp. That isn't right. Oh, that's an E natural. Whoops. Okay, let's try this one. So that trill is, okay, so that G holds the whole measure, or the whatever letter that is. Oh, we got contrary motion going on. I'm gonna leave them like that. Up and that goes down. The end of it. That's the end of it. I'm gonna try to run from wherever that C minor section is. If I play the right notes. Right? think so. To here, then it goes to here. Is that not supposed to sound right? Okay, I'm gonna run from the beginning and see what happens. And then tomorrow, I'm coming to touch everything up, hopefully. Okay. So, let's see what happens with Bach. Let's see. Oh, it's almost been an hour. Yeah, it's almost been an hour. No. Yes, it's almost been an hour. Alright. I haven't even metronomized? I don't know. I haven't put anything with metronome, so I'll work on that tomorrow. Get everything nailed pretty. I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah, that's right. It goes to here. Yeah, that's a C. And it goes back to What note comes after the... I don't know what note that is. So you did that one. You did that one. Well, that goes up to a C. It is wrong. To make a note about this E. Oh, there goes my page. Okay. Yeah, because E natural is totally not even in the key. Okay. I'd put to my little ring piece, but I can't remember it. I haven't played it in months. So, I'm done. It's almost 3 o'clock. And I got here about noon. Yeah, I got here about noon. So it's noon to 1, 1 to 2. 2 to 3. Is that really 3 hours? Wow. I haven't done that in a long time. That's my page I was working on today. And this. He walked off to in this book. This will be in the near future. We'll have fun reading those. So, if you want to like, share, and subscribe.